is a referral code. If you want to sign up, you can sign up now. I can create a new collection. Today is 2 October. Okay, I create a new collection. Huh? So inside my new collection, inside my new collection, I add by search. Oh, I want to go where? PubMed, biomedical, all field. Okay, you see? Okay, summary writing, I search already. Oh, this paper I want, this paper I want, this paper I want. I got how many? How many people? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, you click this one, you see? You can click everything. You want to click everything also can. Okay, you want to click everything. Or you want to click one by one also can. Okay, we click one first. We click one paper. Okay, one paper. This one, my supervisor one. This one, I click the one. You can see this is my supervisor paper and also the title, everything. And you can see the similar work. All the paper work similar to this one, you see? They can come up, my lecturer cited all this. It's similar, you see? Similar. This is my, okay, where is my supervisor name? This one, this paper. See? Everything similar, they can tell you the connection. See, They can tell you the connection, see? My lecturer cited by this guy cited by another guy, see? The green color means you already added. The blue color means suggestion. The blue color means suggestion or either the citation. So you can see, then this guy, not related, not related, but they give you the name, maybe you can try to give a term summarizing. See, I like this function. Can you see? This is the summarizing article related. I don't like this one. I want writing, you see? Writing. Do you like these features? I don't like this one. I want computer. Computer, can you see? Everything is computer related. I want learning. See? Everything is regarding learning. We can click this one. We can go next. See? This is the guide. We can go to see similar work. We can go to see all citation. We can go to see. There is like a snowballing technique is the next at the end. Okay, this one I go similar work. Then I can generate the mapping. See, this is the similar work by this guy. Then I can go to this paper. I can go to generate the similar work again. Can you see? Everything is inside here. Oh my god, so many. Can you see? And this software, one of the benefits, one of the advantages, what? Very, very smooth. There is no lacking. Very, very smooth. So this outer, you also can check outer. You see, this paper got three outer. 1, 2, 3. You can see this paper outer. Then you can see the published work. You can go to check the data. This data is based on what you have selected. If you if you do a research area, you like the outer A, you know. You can go to check the outer A later work or earlier work. Then you can see, this author A got so many paper, is related to the topic. What are they? Summary writing. Okay, or you can put a summarizing. See? Is it very good for you to search? Yes. Okay, so this is Research Rabbit. Very useful, and one of the best things.